I want to talk about you guys. I want to talk about the people who are watching this film and about the people who are making this film and the people who have helped support the people who are making this film and making it happen. And I want to say I love you for doing that, because it's such a gift. It is such a, it takes so much courage to do something that nobody told you to do, that nobody pays you to do it, that it might even upset people, you know, and that it might even be forbidden, you know, and you're doing it anyway. And you're building these bridges that are the basically the hope of humankind on Earth right now. Like the door is a little bit open for rapid transition to next culture. And you guys are doing it. You're the ones who are taking a stand, you know, for going beyond the limits. You're going over the edge. You're taking the risk. And I want to acknowledge how big risk you are taking, because, you know, I know the film team is traveling around in a camper van, you know, you get six people who have giant gremlins, they're creative forces, you know, everybody has their own ideas and opinions, their boxes are hard as steel, and you try to fit all those people in a little camper van and drive hundreds of kilometers in the heat, you know, and it's just like, I'm surprised that you guys don't have, you know, blood and bandages and black eyes and scars from beating each other up because your gremlins are so pissed off, and because your boxes are going, I'm just so surprised that the camper van is even in one piece. I mean, I didn't, that you have film equipment that works. I mean, you're actually miracle workers. The thing that you're doing is miraculous. It is, there's a whole field out there, the global ethnosphere is promoting unconsciousness, passivity, being sheep, being sleeping sheep, so, and consuming whatever crap, you know, they want to put on your plate. This is what the program is out there. And it is a heavy duty program. There are psychologists, there are trained psychologists who know exactly the timing and the kind of images to present to you that manipulate your mind and your heart and your being, you know, to make you do what they want you to do. And you guys are able to let that go through you and not have it stick on you. And it's a miracle. It's a miracle, because I don't think most of your parents did this. I don't know. I think you're mostly breaking the patterns, not just your parents, but the generations before you for thousands of years who have only repeated what was done to them. And you're not, I know your childhoods weren't perfect. You know, nobody's child is perfect. I know you didn't get what you needed as a young person. You didn't get what you really wanted as a child or to be nurtured. You were not. I know that. And somehow you're behaving as if you did. You're behaving as if you were well nurtured, loved, respected, admired, acknowledged. And that you're standing on a huge foundation of positive love for you. And I don't think it's true. I think you're faking it. And I think it's working. And I think that's what we need to do together. We need to fake it until we make it together. You know, and we can do this. And all we're talking about here is some tricks. You know, how do you pay attention to this? How do you watch out for that? Make this distinction. Oh, yeah. You know, there's some behavior pattern. Like, all that's really, really important, but the just doing it anyway is so great. It is so great. And that's what this movie is about, and it's what you guys are about, and I'm just happy to have this time with you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.